Welcome back, guys. I am so happy to have you here. So it's been a little bit since I have videoed anything. I've been taking a bit of a hiatus, but I am back for a moment. And I have some crawfish from Sam's boat here. I'm super excited. I got their extra spicy. I did order it extra wet, but doesn't look like they did that. But that's okay. That's what you get when you get it to go. Anywho, this is 4 pounds. I'm super, super pumped. It's really early in the season. It's kind of hit and miss if you can get fresh crawfish or not, but they had it today, so let's dig in. I have had these before, and I've done a video. Done a video of them a long time ago at my parents' house. It was like Christmas or something. I have some extra seasoning back here too, because I'm feeling spicy. These are kind of dry, but they're really well cooked. Tried to get Wolfies because I had them recently for the first time and they were really good. It's just a little sports bar near me, but they were not doing crawfish to go. So when I'm planning a little bit better, I will go back and they said I could do a video there, so I will go and do a video. That'll be fun. So I'm slowly but surely getting all settled into my new house. It's been a long long effort. It is an older house, so we did run into some issues that had to be addressed and all that kind of stuff. Heater not working, garage door broke. Good times. Bit of a dreary day today. It was so pretty and bright yesterday, but I had a allergy crap. Cedar fever, y'all. It's a real thing. Cedar count right now is through the roof. Got me all stuffed up and congested, so I'm hoping this cayenne will help open me up. So I found a place here. That they were doing a, three-foot birria burrito competition. See who could eat it. Who could eat it the fastest, I guess. I think they were just seeing if anybody could eat it. I think nobody succeeded. I was out of town when it was happening. So, I asked him if I could come in and do it just on my own for fun. No. No prize or anything. And they said yes. So, I had to schedule that, and we will go and do that. It's called, it's at a place called Rolly's Bites in town. It looks really good. All their food looks really good. They're mostly like, you know, some Mexican street snacks. So court, the elotes, fruit in a cup, mangonadas, smoothies, all that stuff. But they started doing birria, you know, ride the wave while you can, right? So popular right now. I'm gonna get all these really soft-shelled ones. These are really good. Look at that baby. I don't know if I can get this one. Yeah, too mushy. Not a little bit. Still flavorful. So far on my recommendations that people have asked for, I'm looking for some good ribs to get. I wanted to do beef ribs, but I can't find anyone that's doing those right now. So I'll just go get some regular barbecue ribs. I did the ramen and dumplings. Got crawfish here. And I don't know if there's anything else that y'all have you'd like me to eat. I would love to. There's an Indian restaurant right by me that I was thinking about trying. So if y'all have like any of your favorite Indian food, I don't really have a lot of experience with Indian food. I've also been on the hunt for the best pho. So, I may do a video with that. We have a lot of dogs around us. So she's a little barky bark. Not always, but also squirrels. There's squirrels in the backyard. Oh my gosh, it's bait. This one's gonna peel though. I mean, just this is small. Have some corn. Nice and sweet. Here we go. Wish I had some lime. That'd be so good right now. Just a little squeeze of lime in here. Come on. Too little. These are really, really good. I'm sorry, I'm being really quiet, just enjoying these for the moment. Let's go back over here. some loud trucks around here. First straight tail. That's pretty good for this much crawfish. Had a couple mushy ones, but Let's just go ahead and combine these. They're just so little. It takes so much peeling. Almost done. Good claws. Great start to the season. Well, thank you guys so much for joining me. This was a really delicious start to the crawfish season, and they were small, a little mushy, a couple of them, but still very tasty nonetheless. So anyways, I hope that y'all really enjoyed, and if you have any recommendations, let me know as always, and I will do my best to get to them as soon as I can. I'm not really sure how often I'm going to be able to do videos right now. Like I said, I've been kind of on a hiatus. It's been a little bit crazy. Just I have some family stuff going on. But I am really missing y'all, and I'm hopeful to get back to it. So I pray that you will stay safe, stay well, and stay blessed. And I will see you soon. Bye.
Thank y'all for joining me tonight. I love getting to eat and chat with you. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I'd love to hear any suggestions you have for eating challenges or foods to try, so let me know what you want to see next in the comments below. If you're interested in learning some fun recipes, check out my cooking channel, and please follow me on Instagram and Facebook to keep up with any updates or video teasers that may come your way. Well, I hope y'all have a super blessed night, and I'll see you again soon. Bye!